turns to the nearest staircase. For safety reasons, all elevators are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions of the hotel.
Anything will help.
This is Hotel Emergency Broadcast System. Instructions of the hotel personnel.
Maybe there's something in here.
Lifeguard said no. You heard what he said. Do you hear what's going on out there? You won't go inside here.
Yeah? I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't I bloody tell you?
Now stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head!
I ain't asking you again.
Oh, thank God.
I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Sweet mother of Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamon.
Those things came for us, and Cinnamon went out to kill them alone.
S.O.S.
Why won't anyone
S.O.S.
help him?
I
can't just let him die out there.
The
he saved your life. You owe him your life.
Can anyone hear me?
God,
anyone?
Don't let him die.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
If you're not going to help him, get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Help him!
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it, three!
That's the last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. I found you. You beat up pretty bad.
Improving.
No thanks to you.
Just touch and go with... Name's John Cinnamon, the head lifeguard here. A voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it, but then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
Yes.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but I don't mean you can't die.
What if more time?
This is the end of days. Judgment day.
Oh, man, I should have left with the others. Why the hell did I stay here with Cinnamon? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
Let's do this.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
It's in the Book of Revelations. Get up, I kill you.
Maybe there's something inside. Oh my God!
Oh my God! Oh my God! My wife... My dad... Oh fuck, my own fucking brother! Jesus Christ! What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice! Oh my God. Oh my God. I told you to stay away. Why wouldn't you listen to me?
Send you to a better place. Beautiful. For a moment, you can almost forget.
Huh?
Thank God we... You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
No thanks to you.
I didn't see you.
If those things
there.
Catch wind of us again, we won't stand a chance here. Okay, you ready to go out there again? I'll need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Sure.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Maybe there's something useful.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Jesus Christ. If you hadn't come along. You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
Good.
There's a table in sight you can use to repair your weapons.
Look, take whatever you want. I have to get some rest. I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife. I would have died out there without you.
Oh my God!
Thank you.
Let's open this up.
tight, okay? We're coming right now. Everybody, pack up. We're on our way. Watch the road. We'll be there soon.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. If help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do. People have been asking for you. Looking for help. Hunt them down. See what they need.
God damn it, this is hopeless.
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna's too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you can get it for us?
Yes.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
Come over here. I've got a job for you.
send you to hell.
I'm thirsty.
The monsters can't get me.
I feel dizzy and a little nauseous. My heart is pounding, please. I haven't had anything to drink for quite a while.
If you bring me some water, I'll give you whatever I have.
Let's do it.
Oh. Thank God. Thank you. Whatever you can find. You find anything? Oh, thank God! Thank you! Oh, thank God! Thank you! My muscles are starting to cramp up.
I'm Annie, and I'm looking for my teddy bear. I can't fall asleep without him, and I'm very tired. And those monsters keep knocking. Will you find my teddy bear?
I'll try.
The last time I saw him, he was in our bungalow, number 15, where I live with my sister Jenny. Remember, his name is Teddy. Tell him Annie sent you, and I'm sure he'll go with you. He's a brave teddy bear.
Thank you.
blood. Blood everywhere.
You're not leaving alive!
Soaking everything. So much blood. And no bloody end to it. Blood. Blood everywhere.
What do we have here?
Thank you.
You find anything?
Teddy! Where have you been? You've been a bad boy. Say thank you to the nice people.
My muscles are starting to cramp up.
I can't believe you're alive. When we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go see to James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see you're still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you're still alive. Jones will probably want to talk to you first. He's in the back there. You should go talk to him. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge.
Holy shit, you're alive? I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Absolutely.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
Hey, come a little. Unlike Cinnamoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks. The result of that monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies, including signal flares. When help finally does get here, like maybe the military, we need a way to let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work?
I cannot.
Well, then when it comes time to go, you're gonna be shit out of luck. You changed your mind? Gonna look for those flares?
Of course.
Good. And when help finally does get here, and we get their attention, I guarantee a first spot on the chopper.
Where the hell did I put that?
Oh.
set you free.
Stronger.
Where the hell did I put that?
I can't get through!
What the hell?
Cinnamoy's boys aren't doing a damn thing to prepare. Not like we are. Here, take this. Just a token.